Hey everyone, Crazy Toys here. My name is Gunnar and today we have 7 different blind bags and we also have this Peppa Pig Mashem. So let's see what's inside. And hey, it's not Peppa Pig, it's someone else, it's one of the friends. And in this case we got, of course, Susie Sheep. So guys, let's say hello to Susie Sheep. And look, this Mashem is so squishy. Yeah, let's squeeze her a little bit. It's really fun to play with these Mashems. Yeah, super soft and super duper squishy. But let's go on anyway. Next for today will be this Furby Boom blind bag. I can't wait to find out what is hiding inside. Okay. Yeah, this is our Furby toy and look at the funny head. And as always, I really love the colors of these Furbies, so this one is really awesome. But let's go on anyway, let's see, next for today will be this blind bag. Yeah, and as you can see, it's a Series 1 Trolls blind bag. Hopefully we get an awesome troll. Yeah, I really love the hair of these trolls and I already can see some hair. And hey, yeah, this is our troll. And this one is really cute. So adorable. And again, look at the long hair. It's awesome. I love the hair. Okay. It's really soft and really fun to play with this. Super duper nice. Okay, let's see. Here we have a surprise egg. And as you can see, it's a Disney Frozen surprise egg. And I already can see Anna and Elsa. So let's see what's inside. And hey, I can see a princess with blonde hair and a blue dress. And of course, it's Princess Elsa. Hey, that's super nice. So yeah, I like her. Okay, and here we have another blind bag, and it's a Disney Princesses blind bag, and there will be one of these princesses you can see, so let's see which one we get. Hopefully it's Snow White, but I also love the other princesses, and no, it's not Snow White. We got Jasmine, yay, it looks like Princess Jasmine. So let's put her together. Yeah, pretty cool, pretty cute. This is an awesome princess. Okay, guys. I think she's awesome. However, we have 2 more blind bags to go. So let's go on to the next one. And next for today will be a Tsum Tsum Charmer Series 1 blind bag. So yeah, there should be a little Tsum Tsum Charmer inside. A little keychain or something like this. With an awesome Disney Tsum Tsum, and yay! I'm not sure, I think it's Mickey Mouse. Is it Mickey? Yeah, it's Mickey Mouse. Cool. And once again, it's some kind of keychain, so you can attach it to your keys or maybe to your backpack or somewhere else. And it's really cute and very detailed. Look at all the details. Okay, and this is our last blind bag for today. And as you can see, it's a Lion Guard blind bag. And yeah, there will be one of these characters from Lion Guard inside this blind bag. So let's see which one we get. And it's Kion. Yeah, we got Kion from the Lion Guard. Yay. So, this was our first toy. This was Susie Sheep from Peppa Pig. Yeah, this one is super duper soft and super squishy. I can tell you that for sure. It's really fun to play with this one. And after that, we got this one, a Furby Boom character with a funny hat. And of course, we had a surprise egg from Disney Frozen, and yeah, inside the surprise egg there was Princess Elsa. And this is our troll, and again, I really love the hair. Yeah, super hairstyle. And then we got a Disney princess, and this is Jasmine, of course. So, and this is my favorite toy for today, but what about you? What's your favorite toy for today? Let me know in the comments. I think Princess Jasmine is my favorite, but what about you? You also like Jasmine, or do you probably like this Zum Zum Mickey Mouse? Yeah, let me know in the comments. And we also got this one. This is Kieran from the Lion Guard. So if you like the video, don't forget to subscribe to Crazy Toys so we can meet again and unbox even more blind bags, surprise eggs and other toys. So see you next time. Bye bye.